Hello everyone. In this video we will discuss how to renumber elements and nodes in hypermesh. Here I have a meshed part. I'll just renumber nodes and element. Click on mesh, then click on nodes. Here you can start with any numbers. Let's say I'll give thousands. And I will select the nodes. Nodes been selected. Now click renumber. So downside you can see 280 nodes were renumbered. Same way, select the elements, click elements, then you can give any number. I'll give 10,000. Then select the element, click on renumber. Okay, now nodes and elements are renumbered. Now if you want to check the numbers of nodes and element, you can click on this icon. And if you want to check on nodes, click the nodes, then click on. Okay, you can see the nodes numbers which I have taken. Same way, if you want to check the elements, you can click on elements. I'll just select the randomly some elements, and you can see the element numbers. Okay, if you want to off this one, you can click on this all off. Thank you for watching.